Hello. This is Chapter, a reading from the Rule of the Mercy of God community. Day 15, paragraph 12, Unity. A bold and total service to Christ requires a unity among our brothers and sisters. We place ourselves under the Holy Spirit who inspires this rule and who guides its interpretation and implementation. With confidence, we pray that God will continue to shine the light of the Holy Spirit upon us. Rule says,